Hello guys, today I will teach you what is tokens. Java tokens are smallest unit of Java program. There are five types of tokens: keywords, identifiers, separators, literals and operator. Now first we can talk first keywords. Keywords are reserved words. Reserved words means that they cannot be used as variable, object name or class name. And 52 plus keywords in Java. These are the keywords. Thank you guys. If you want to see full video, you can go and check out my channel.